I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
What does Mitt Romney's plan mean for Ohio? According to a new report, millionaires would get a massive new tax cut. Romney would have to slash middle-class tax benefits to pay for it. Families could pay up to $1,900 more in health care taxes. Those with home mortgages could lose $1,000 in tax deductions. And Ohioans with Pell Grants could pay $800 more per year. Romney doesn't have what it takes to take Ohio forward.